on, you two. Let's put on a show.
Here we go, go, go. We're putting on a show. The audience are waiting row after row. Something good for certain is behind the curtain. Here we go, go.
I am a brave prince, and I am so good looking that when the ladies see me, they always lose their footing. I battle dragons fierce upon my horse called Gotham. He's very, very lovely, but he has a windy bottom.
Here we go, 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 we're putting on a show. The audience are waiting row after row. Something good for certain is behind the curtain. Here we go.
I'm a fairy princess, here to grant your wishes. Tell me, what will it be? You want me to wash your dishes? No, I don't think so, Mrs. Oh dear, I've turned you into a tree.
Here we go, 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 we're putting on a show. The audience are waiting row after row. Something good for certain is behind the curtain. Here we go, go.
Whilst the prince gets to ride on horses, and that fairy gets to fly all around. Look at me, I'm a big fat tree stuck in the ground.
I'm gonna shake up all my branches, oh, the whole world's gonna see.
My name is Puss in Boots. My name is Puss in Boots.
Oh, Shake, you're making such a racket. Will you please be quiet? I'm trying to have a little cat nap.
I'm sorry, Milky, but I do need to practice. I can make your wishes come true.
Hey, you two, what's all the noise?
Well, I'm just reading my script.
Reading, screeching the script more like. I'm trying to have a little cat nap, so please, shush, Shake.
Milky, what script, Shake?
Oh, it's for my school play. I'm the main part.
Oh, that's fantastic, Shake.
Yeah, but I'm really nervous. When I think about being up on that stage, I start...
Don't you worry. Anything's possible if you put your mind to it.
Yes, you just need to practice, that's all.
And practice makes perfect.
Oh. It sure does. Hey, what part are you playing?
Oh, yes. I'm the cat. What's so funny?
You're a dog.
Yes, I know. And that's why it's so hard.
Hey, you can get some tips from Milky.
Let's find out what parts the milkshakers have played in their school plays.
We played in our school play songs that are silly.
Our Santa.
Frosty the Snowman.
Yeah.
I've been a shepherd guarding some sheep.
A star.
The Snowman.
A dog.
Oh, poor Shake, he's so nervous.
Oh, he'll be just fine once he's rehearsed.
Rehearsed? What does that mean?
It's when you practice something over and over again till you know it off by heart.
Oh. How are we going to rehearse?
Well, we can play the other part and that'll help Shake to learn his lines.
Ah. Oh, good idea, Kemi. But first, you two, do you want to go to Storyland?
Yes,
oh,
please.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Down at the farm, Pig is getting ready for the country talent show. She's finding it tricky to decide what to do.
Oh, maybe I could try a bit of tap dancing for talent show. I don't think these trotters were meant for tapping, but perhaps I could do a little bit of juggling. Yeah. Take my time. Oh! What's all that noise? I can't concentrate.
Ah, hello, pig.
Hello, cow. What's all the noise?
Ah, I'm just doing some farm jobs. I'm trying to get these old buckets back into shape.
Cow, stop, stop. I can't concentrate, me. And I'm trying to think of something to do for talent show.
Oh, the show. You know, I'd love to be on stage. The bright lights, the applause. You know, you're very lucky to have a talent.
I know, thank you. If only I could think of something to do for sure.
Ah, I'm sure you'll think of something, and I'll keep the noise down. Go on.
Maybe I could tell some jokes for the show. Why did the duck cross the road? Oh, I don't know. Why did the duck cross the road? But anyway, how am I supposed to concentrate with all of that pinging going on? Hello, duck. What's all that noise?
I'm doing farm jobs. I'm hanging the washing out up washing line.
Well, I can't concentrate with all your ping, ping, pinging. And I'm trying to think of something to do for talent show.
Oh, I'd love to be in a show. The cheering, the spectacle. I wish I had a talent. You are lucky.
I know, thank you. If only I could decide what to do for show.
You think of something, I'll keep noise down.
What am I going to do for talent show? I'm running out of options here. Maybe I could do a song, yeah. Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink. Oh, that's not bad, that. But there's something missing. Something's missing, what is it? Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink. 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 Oh, that's it! That is it!
Pig had a great idea. With her snorting, cows banging and ducks pinging, they could make a fantastic band.
Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink. Oink, 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 oink.
Oh, this is fantastic. I've always wanted to be on the stage, you know.
Oh, me too. I knew you'd think of something, Pig. You are clever. Oink, oink, oink.
Pig, Cow and Duck's band were a huge success. The audience was very impressed. They even won the award for the best farm band.
Those are the most beautiful boots I have ever seen.
Fit for a king.
Oh, yes, it's me. It's me next. Oh, I know this one. Thank you, Princess. They are the finest boots in all the land.
Ah, oh, well done, Shay.
I've been using these cue cards. They've got pictures which help me remember my next line. See? A boot.
Oh, that's a brilliant idea.
Let's take a look at the others whilst you meet a milkshaker. Some milkshakers, they're called the Little Stars, and they're just about to have a dance lesson. I wonder if I can join in.
Can I join in, guys?
Oh, what do you think, guys? Should we let her join in?
Are we all in?
three, can we all shout out "Meet a Milkshaker" to the camera? Here we go. One, two, three.
Meet a Milkshaker!
Yeah! Those milkshakers were brilliant.
They sure were.
And do you know why they were so great, Shake?
Oh, I know. It's because they practiced.
Yeah, that's right. But how about we take a break from all the practicing and have a go at the happy shake?
Oh, I'm
in. Are we ready? So we're going to jump around to start with. Let's go. Jump around.
Jump around.
Oh, yeah. Jump around. And then we're going to wobble down to the ground. Wobble down.
Whoa.
Oh,
wow.
And then say heads, shoulders, knees. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Then we need to do our elbows. Are you doing your elbows, Kemi?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. And then wind your waist. Go around in a circle.
This is my favourite part.
Then heads, shoulders, knees, and toes. Heads, shoulders, knees. And now I'm a bit hot, so I think we should have a swim.
Oh, this is lovely, Jay.
It's really refreshing, isn't it? Are you ready? We're going to jump in the water.
I think I better go and read my script again.
Yes, you need to do that while we catch up with the little lodgers.
Kemi is preparing a magic show.
What will I need for my magic show? I'll need a wand. Perfect. And I'll need a cape. Ah, the perfect cape! Oh, and I'll need some fairy dust. Aha! I am the mystical Kemi Magical! For my first trick, I will make Derek's watch disappear!
Oh!
Close your eyes while I say the magic words. Wiggly, shaky, woggly, woo. Make this watch disappear for you.
Wow!
For my next trick, I will make you both disappear.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Of course! Now close your eyes. Abracadabra, abracadia, make Jen and Derek disappear. I'll try one more time. Abracadabra! Abracadia! Make Jen and Derek disappear!
Oops.
I can't see anything.
I can't see either of you.
Well, I did sort of make you both disappear.
Thank you, Princess. They are the finest boots in all the land.
Oh, wow, Shake. You're really getting the hang of this, aren't you?
Oh, thanks. Now, you are going to come and watch me, aren't you?
Oh, of course I'll be there. I wouldn't miss it for the world. You know I love the limelight.
Limelight? What's that?
I think that's a question for Professor Chaos.
Oh, yes.
Ah, yes, limelight was used in theatres a very long time ago to light up the stage and the actors. It was made by burning lime. Limestone, that is, not the fruit. It would produce a bright white light. And, you know, that's where the saying to be in the limelight comes from. To be on the brightest part of the stage. Hey, look at me, hogging the limelight. What am I like?
Oh, I'm so excited to be in my school play. I just can't wait. Thank you all for your help.
Oh, that's no problem. That's what friends are for.
Break a leg, Shake.
Break a leg? Break a leg? I don't want to break a leg. I need more legs. Oh, no.
Don't panic. It's just a way of saying good luck.
Why didn't you just say that then, Kemi?
OK, good luck, Shake.
We can't wait to watch you. You'll be the star of
of the show.
Oh, no, I'm not the star. I'm the cat.
Oh, that's OK, Shake. Always remember, it's good to be different.
He's tall, she's small. He's so good at basketball. She loves ballet. She's quiet, he's loud. He loves performing for a crowd. She likes to read in the library. Don't you change yourself, trying to be like someone else. No.
Now, Shake?
Yes. No. Well, kind of. I'm still a little bit nervous.
Oh, it doesn't matter if you make a mistake. You just need to carry on.
Oh, and I've been practicing and practicing and practicing.
Oh, that's good, because we all know that
practice makes perfect.
That's right.
We'll see you soon.
Bye. Bye.